prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. And a little creepy. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. This will really help. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Arms will have a sense of their... See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response.